Good morning. You know, I could be content with just going down to a mere ravine, a small crack near my campsite, or I can just simply divert a little to the northeast and find my way into Zion National Park. What do you say to that? My rig is such a mess right now. Yeah, see? A mess.
Good morning.
All right, get your ID to go with this?
Yes, I do.
And then do we need a heads up?
Have a good one. Thank you.
Okay, so I can continue on driving, but I'm going to pull out that camera and I'm actually going to get out and take some pictures. Ugh, I gotta switch out to my jacket for this. It's night. Load up to the one. Go back. Complete. To the tripod. Ready to strap on. Got my light meter. All right, let's do this. So I don't know how long this trail is. I'm probably not going to do much of it. Ooh. Already. Look at that shot. All right. Okay, now I can balance out the camera. I think if I bring it down, yeah, that'll look pretty cool. So, another shot. I have a bit of a headache and I was trying to figure out why. I drank a lot of water and then I realized I didn't have anything to eat this morning. So I got one of these meal replacement shakes that I carry with me just in case I run out of food. So, but yeah. Thank you.
stop recording.
I did just stop for a little bit at the Shell right outside of Zion. I'm now going to head out to a place that I've been to before. Some of my older subscribers will recognize it. It is Bear Valley RV and Resort. A good, really good place to stop on Highway 89. As their showers are $5, they have laundry facility, and there's a, I believe, a rest stop just right past it.
Head southwest on US 89 South State Street toward Utah 9 West.
And then there's a rest stop a few miles down the road from it. So it's a perfect place for me to stop and hang out for the day.
Head northwest on Utah 9 West. Turn left onto US 89 North State Street. Continue on US 89 North for 50 miles.
Okay, I have arrived. This place is really good for $5 showers, reasonable price on propane, and their gasoline prices aren't largely inflated. They're inflated a little bit, but not that bad. They have a pretty good general store and a laundry facility, as well as if you're going to park your RV, they've got RV parking or stalls. They have RV stalls, as well as they have cabins that you can rent, and you know, it's a good stopping point on your on a trip. Shower is ready. So grab my stuff. We're ready to go. Yeah. All right. Got to take care of business, and I'll get right back to you. All nice and squeaky clean. Couldn't shave, my freaking electric razor died. So it's also linen. It's also linen cleaning day. One thing about that display is that they are constantly keeping up on the maintenance of it. That place is so freaking clean. It's awesome. Got me a new sticker. Yeah, all right. All right, across the street, just a little ways. That's gonna leave a mark. A place to dump some trash. I can clean up my vehicle while I'm waiting for my wash, or waiting for my laundry to wash. Okay, that takes care of that. Fred's burger at this place is delicious. Peach cobbler.